Investigation is underway into how a Wando High School student ended up with a BB gun in his backpack. Mount Pleasant police say they got a tip Tuesday afternoon about a student on a school bus with a gun. When police caught up with the student, that student said he had a toy gun in his backpack, which the officer confiscated. The student says the gun was from a classmate.